From a place afar from Milwaukee, he's the pride of Garner, North Carolina. Meet Scotty McCreery.
Growing up in Garner has been a great experience. You know, a lot of the high school kids, they say, oh, I can't wait to go to college and get out of here. But I tell them, look, this is a great town I grew up in. A lot of people would describe me as an All-American kid, you know, playing baseball my whole life.
Attaboy.
Scotty's a great kid. He's a role model on the team. He's been one of our better pitchers, you know, coming up through the ranks.
If Scotty were to make it through, I think Garner would erupt.
It'd be too cool to get that golden ticket and to bring it back home to Garner.
What's your name?
Scott McCreery. Scotty.
Oh, Scott.
Sir. How are you? How old are you, Scott?
16 years old. I'm doing good.
You 16? You have a deep voice.
I get that a lot. Thank you.
I get that a lot. So tell us a little bit about yourself.
I've been singing country music my whole life. I love to do it. Hope you all like country music.
I hope you can sing.
I started singing at one. The doctor told me I hummed a few lines of Bob Baby Bunting. It was a little nursery rhyme my mom sang to me when I was in the cradle.
How's it going?
Bye, Baby Bunting. I guess, that's all I did, I think, but...
Jennifer's got babies, so that's why I was like just giving her some stuff.
All right, well, what are you going to sing today?
Your Man by Josh Turner.
Okay.
Baby, lock them doors and turn the lights down low. Put some music on it soft and slow. And baby, we ain't got no place to go. And I hope you understand. Well, I've been thinking about this all day long. Never felt a feeling quite this strong. And I can't believe how much it turns me on just to be your man.
Wow.
You make me smile.
Yeah, I like you, man.
You make me smile.
God, can you sing something else that's
higher?
Yeah, you know,
that
spans the test of time.
Okay, I can sing some Travis Tritt for you.
Oh, yeah.
I think you'll produce some songs with Travis.
Produce an album with Travis. What are you going to sing?
Put some drive in your country.
All right, do it.
Well, I was raised on country classics like Roy Acuff and George Jones. And Lord, I'd love to hear them sing all them old-time country songs. Well, I really got excited about the time I turned 15. Well, that's the first time I heard a wailing in old Bo Cephas sing. They put some drive in their country. Well, that really turned me on.
Well, hellfire, save matches, a duck, and see what hatches.
What are we doing in the show, man?
It ain't nothing I ain't heard of high school, brother.
You sing. That's beautiful.
Thank you very much.
I agree.
Thank you.
I can see the artist there.
Yeah.
Let's go.
All right, so Steven, you say yes? I say yes.
Thank
Jennifer?
You.
I say yes.
Thank you.
Dude,
yes.
Love you. Love that you're a throwback country guy singing low like that.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
The Randy Travis, all I do. I love it, dude. I love it. Very well done. Mm-hmm. Welcome to Hollywood. Yeah.
Don't shake your hands.
Thank you very much.
Wow.
Thank you.
Dude, and at 16, I'm so impressed.
16.
There's promise for America yet.
And you know what? You know what killed me? Because he came out without his hat.
Exactly.
Thank you all very much.
Thank you.
He's the new country.
Yeah.
Oh, there you go.
Pretty good. I know you haven't taken it.
So Garner's hometown boy did good.
With the right songs, we discovered him. He's legendary.
He's on his way. This kid
With the right songs?
Long career. Woo!